He's got that one all right. Oh, he's timed that beautifully. It wasn't much more than a flick, and it's gone to one of the longer boundaries.
It's like a dagger in the heart of the wicketkeeper too. He come down again, just pace, and hit it as clean as a whistle. Plenty of bottom hand and carried.